नमस्कार साथियों, सभी साथियों का स्वागत है। जैसा कि आप देख रहे हैं, आज हमारे बीच में एक ऐसी पर्सनालिटी कांग्रेस पार्टी की विचारधारा के साथ जुड़ने के लिए हमारे बीच में है, माननीय गुरिंदर ढिल्लो साहब, जो 97 बैच के IPS ऑफिसर रहे हैं। ओरिजिनली ही कम्स फ्रॉम गुरदासपुर, और क्योंकि इनका कैडर पंजाब रहा तो ऑलमोस्ट पूरे पंजाब के विभिन्न कैपेसिटीज़ में इन्होंने अपनी सर्विसेज को बहुत सुंदर तरीके से अंजाम देने का काम किया। एक साफ सुथरी सर्विस के साथ साथ पंजाब के लॉ एंड ऑर्डर, पंजाब के जो सुरक्षा व्यवस्था है उसको बहुत करीब से जानने का मौका आदरणीय गुरिंदर जी को मिला। इनको लोगों तक, क्योंकि लॉ एंड ऑर्डर एक ऐसा लास्ट जो इनकी पोस्टिंग थी, ही वाज पोस्टेड एज ADGP लॉ एंड ऑर्डर, तो उस दौरान गुरिंदर जी माननीय राहुल गांधी जी के संपर्क में आए, कांग्रेस पार्टी की विचारधारा को जानने का मौका मिला। मैं बताना चाहता हूं कि आदरणीय गुरिंदर जी को, ही वाज द इंचार्ज ऑफ सिक्योरिटीज इन पंजाब लेग ऑफ भारत जोड़ो यात्रा, वो एक बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस माननीय गुरिंदर जी का रहा। इन्होंने लोगों को जानने का, लोगों की भावनाओं को जानने का उस समय मौका मिला, माननीय राहुल गांधी जी की विचारधारा को जानने का मौका मिला और कांग्रेस की तरफ रुझान हुआ। आपने अपनी सर्विस पूरी होने से पहले वॉलंटरी रिटायरमेंट लेते हुए कांग्रेस की विचारधारा से जुड़ने का फैसला लिया। हम फॉर्मली माननीय गुरिंदर जी का, जिनको पंजाब की धरती के बारे में, पंजाब के लोगों के बारे में, पंजाब की वो किस तरीके से आगे लेके जाया जा सकता है, कुछ सोच के साथ आज गुरिंदर जी कांग्रेस पार्टी में अपनी आस्था जता रहे हैं। मैं फॉर्मली आदरणीय गुरिंदर जी का विशेष रूप से धन्यवाद करता हूं और धन्यवाद करता हूं आपकी फैमिली को जिन्होंने इनको स्ट्रेंथ दी। मिसेस गुरिंदर जी हमारे बीच में हैं और बेटे साथ में हैं, एक बहुत ही अच्छे परिवार से, पढ़े लिखे परिवार से इनका बैकग्राउंड रहा, और मुझे पूरा विश्वास है कि आने वाले समय में पंजाब कांग्रेस ही नहीं, जो हमारी कांग्रेस है उसको मजबूती प्रदान करने में गुरिंदर जी का एक विशेष योगदान आने वाले समय में रहेगा। तो मैं फॉर्मली पहले वेलकम करता हूँ और उसके पश्चात गुरिंदर जी अपनी बात रखेंगे।
वेलकम सर, थैंक यू सो मच। थैंक यू सो मच,
थैंक यू मैम। मैं गुरिंदर जी को कहूँगा वो अपनी बात, किस तरीके से वो, क्या उनका एक्सपीरियंस रहा, क्या उनकी इस कांग्रेस पार्टी की ज्वाइनिंग के पीछे क्या कारण रहे, वो विस्तार से अपनी बात रखेंगे। थैंक यू।
थैंक यू। आई विल यूज मिक्स ऑफ डिफरेंट लैंग्वेजेस प्लीज। देवेंद्र जी, संजीव जी, माई लाइफ पार्टनर, माई बेटर हाफ ऑफ कोर्स, a strong-willed lady, my son, media friends, electronic and print media, and friends from AICC, good morning. So I am here at AICC headquarters as member of the grand old party of India, the Congress Party. As Devinder ji has said, I served my state for about 2 decades as police officer with the grace of Akalpur Vaheguru. And I am sure I am here also with the grace of God. Above all, I am here with the blessings of Shri Rahul Gandhi ji, the great leader of the party. As Devinder ji has said, I came in touch with him during my 2 very important duties assigned by the competent authority. That was Punjab leg of Bharat Jodo Yatra, and second time when Rahul ji went to Darbar Sahib, Golden Temple Amritsar, for seva. I am thankful to Rahul ji, Venugopal ji, Khadge ji, Devinder ji, Pawan Kheda ji, Baiju ji, and staff at AICC headquarters, that I am here before all of you. At the very outset, again, I am grateful to Rahul ji, the leader of Congress, who, and Khadge ji, Venugopal ji, that they accepted me to be the member of this party. And it gives me immense pride. My gratitude to my colleagues in Punjab Congress Party, markedly Raja Vading ji, Sukhjinder Randhawa ji, Pratap Bajwa ji, and others who warmly accepted me to be their team member. Whatever duty the party will assign, I will perform my duty in a dedicated manner. I am also thankful to my better half, who at every step helped me to arrive at this decision. Before I continue further, I just want to pause and address the issue that after 30 years of service in police, why I took a political plunge and joined Congress Party. Before joining this party, I was a police officer. I had friends in all the parties. I am was a neutral person and carries no baggage. The first and foremost, again I will reiterate, is Rahul Gandhi ji himself. Because as said earlier, I came in close interaction with him on 2 important visits. Bharat Jodo Yatra, in which, out of security concern, I walked with him for 130 kilometers during that yatra, starting from Shri Fatehgarh Sahib to Jammu city. That was a very good experience of mine. And then second time, when he came for seva at Darbar Sahib and stayed there for 3-4 days. Again, his team, Venugopal ji, Baiju ji, they wanted me to be for the duty inside Darbar Sahib. During these 2 visits of Rahul ji, I interacted with him very closely. I interacted with Venugopal ji. I understood the Congress feel and touch. And I found myself to be impressed by the leadership qualities of Rahul ji. Again, I would pause if technical team can put one picture of mine and Rahul ji, which played a very important role after my retirement to come for and arrive at this thing. It is a rare picture. Although I was on duty, this is outside the gate of the Sanctum Sanctorum of Darbar Sahib, the holiest of holy places for the Sikhs, where maybe at the heavenly intervention, me and Rahul ji were together doing seva of the Palki Sahib when Shri Guru Granth Sahib ji, after Sukhasana is taken for the night halt at Kotha Sahib inside Shri Akal Takht Sahib ji. When I retired from police, my friends kept on sending me this picture again and again, because this picture had gone viral during October 23 when this was taken. And I don't know who has taken, because it's very rare to take a picture there. So taking that heavenly blessing of Shri Guru Ram Das Ji and Shri Guru Arjan Dev Ji, after giving a long due thought and after understanding the culture of Punjab, understanding the very concept of Congress Party, the very tenets of Congress Party, I decided in consultation with my family to come and join Rahul ji. I can just assure my friends here, Devinder ji, who is my in charge in Punjab. I met him yesterday. He took me in his hug and welcomed me. That's a gesture which I can't forget. Same thing happened with me when I again met Rahul ji yesterday. He said, first come and hug me. We love you. The kind of affection and love they have shown, Venu Gopal ji, that puts a pressure on me that as I have served my state and nation for more than 30 years as police officer, through the forum of Congress, the platform of Congress Party, the grand old party of this country, I will remain committed to the party. I assure everybody here that I will do best possible for my state and my country. And if need arises, I won't mind laying the life for my country. During these interactions, I found Rahul ji is a great human being. He carries humility and is down to earth. He has excellent interpersonal skills. His interaction with general public during yatra carried personal touch. He has a high social quotient. I found him to be a humble devotee while doing seva at Darbar Sahib. He did seva at Jodhaghar, washed utensils, did langar seva and the seva of Palki Sahib, and paid obeisance at Holy Sanctum Sanctorum and Shri Akal Takht Sahib like a humble servant of Guru. I read a lot, and during one of those readings, I had read that someone asked Christ, who will lead the world? And he said, humble will lead the world. I am sure Shri Rahul Gandhi ji has that humility, and he is that humble person. And this is my firm belief. Again, I would repeat that I have served my state from militancy periods to the all acute issues of state of Punjab. I have served in various wings and tried my best to give best possible. Now, after joining Congress Party, whatever experience, diverse experience I have gained from my police services, fulfill my long desire to present my credentials to Shrimati Sonia Gandhi ji, the strong leader of Congress Party. I will gain from her wisdom. I am thankful to her also. At last, to my friends who before I joined this party and left police job advised me differently to join which party, stand for election from which party. But I will like to say for them a saying of Shri Guru Granth Sahib, Jahan daane, tahan khaane, nanaka sach hai. With this, I'll again like to thank Rahul Ji, Kharge Ji, Revenu Gopal Ji, Davinder Ji, and Shrimati Sonia Gandhi Ji, and the whole leadership of the All India Congress Committee for accepting me as a humble member of such a grand, great party of this country. I am sure this party will go and become and remain great as ever, and its leadership will help this country move in progress and development. I again, once again, specially thanks to Davinder ji, who brought out time for me to be here, Sanjeev ji, and Baiju ji, who are here, and my better half. I am here. I am humbled. Jai Hind.
Thank you, Gurinder ji. I once again welcome you into the grand old party. और मुझे खुशी है कि आपने एक ऐसे समय पर कांग्रेस को ज्वाइन किया है जब देश की हालत जो होनी चाहिए वो नहीं है. आज हमारा संविधान खतरे में है, आज लॉ एंड ऑर्डर की सिचुएशन बहुत ख़राब है, और आप जैसे व्यक्ति जो अपनी सर्विस को बीच में छोड़कर कांग्रेस में आस्था आपने जताई है, मैं पुनः आपका दिल की गहराइयों से धन्यवाद करता हूँ. थैंक यू एवरीबॉडी. एनीथिंग? थैंक यू. जनेंद्र ऐसा ही क्वेश्चन पूछेंगे. अभी मैं आपको स्पष्ट बताना चाहता हूँ कि गुरिंदर जी ने कांग्रेस की विचारधारा में को अपनाने की का बात रखी है, और कोई इस तरीके की बात जॉइनिंग से पहले बिल्कुल नहीं है. कांग्रेस पार्टी के लिए गुरिंदर जी एक एसेट के रूप में काम करेंगे. आने वाले समय में इनको महत्वपूर्ण जिम्मेदारियां निश्चित ही पार्टी इनकी योग्यता अनुसार देने का काम करेगी. कोई सी ईसी नहीं होनी, कोई सी ईसी नहीं होने की जरूरत है. नहीं सके. अच्छा, गुरिंदर जी वॉन्ट्स टू से समथिंग.
दैट विल मे बी सो सी, ही इज द पर्सन हु हैज द आंसर, बट आई वुड लाइक टू हम्बली सबमिट वन थिंग एंड थैंक्स टू मीडिया फ्रेंड्स हु आर हियर. आई एम रियली प्राउड ऑफ यू बिकॉज एज पुलिस ऑफिसर आई हैव इंटरेक्टेड for long and handled very critical issues, and they have always been cooperative, and it is because of them that we were able to fight drugs, we were able to handle critical issues with their cooperation. I just want to submit to all of you that as a police officer my mental structure is different. I have grown up in a very disciplined organization, and Congress is another organization with which whose discipline I will grow. I just want to add for your question that it is very easy to fall into fighting an election, but as a police officer having experience, political experience, I first of all will request the party that I would like to serve as a humble servant out of the duty assigned to me, walk with the general public like a common man, and see their problems by being with themselves. And if in future they decide they want me to represent them, then only I will be able to do. So at the same time, whatever party high command demands as a disciplined soldier, that will be my command. Thank you so much.